good? This is St. Joe, boomandbap.com. Today I'm checking out Dusty Drums Volume 1 by MSX Audio. The collection of live recorded drums has a dusty feel, you know, crusty, organic feel to it. And there's also a whole section or a whole folder of the entire library that's been resampled through the MPC 3000. So if you're into those dusty boom bap drums, definitely check it out. Also remember, any purchase you get from MSX Audio, if you use the code SoundsAndGear.com, you get 10% off. So I'm going to go in, show you how it's structured, most importantly, show you what it sounds like. So let's check it out. All right, so here's the actual drums. You can see I pulled out some to make a little kit to kind of demo, but here's the folders. You got the MPC 3000 resampled versions and then the original version. So I'll just go through a few of them. Pretty straightforward, and then you got the same thing, just resampled versions. So pretty straightforward, easy, laid out, nice, organized. So I pulled out a few just to make a kit, just to kind of demo. So I'm going to kind of demo them by themselves, and then I'll play them over like a little George Duke loop just to give you a feel for what they sound like in context. So you get the idea. Straightforward, nice, raw, hard-hitting drums. Definitely has a raw, just a raw, organic feel to the drum kits. Really, really, you know, acoustic, live sounding. So let me know what you think. Definitely, you can get these directly from the MSX Audio website. And as you can see right there, $24.99. So you get a lot of samples. Like I said, everything is doubled up or kind of resampled through the 3000. So you get the original ones, then you get the 3000 version. Like I said, you got kicks, you got snares, percussion, even some different little breaks and fills and stuff like that. So overall, if you're into these type of drums, definitely check them out, man. I'm a huge fan of the MSX Audio drums. So let me know what you think. Again, this is St. Joe, boomandbap.com, checking out Dusty Drums Volume 1. And remember, anytime you're looking for drums, you want to kind of know what's out there, what's in these drum kits before you purchase. Make sure you keep it locked to boomandbap.com. I'll see y'all later. Peace.